What changed for you guys when you guys came out of the locker room for the second half?
I think we did a better job of taking care of the ball, and we blocked out. You know, they didn't get as many offensive rebounds as they did in the first quarter. They scored 26 points in the first quarter, and of those, I bet 5 to 6 of them were transition, and probably 10 to 12 of them were off of offensive rebounds.
Yeah, so in the first 3 quarters, that was half
of their points. Yeah. Exactly. And I promise you I did not look at this.
Yeah, yeah.
But just, you know, it was like a rebound, throwaway, okay, they score. And then it was like a shot, didn't block out, Jockwell tips it in. Then it was like, we get a stop, don't block out, kick out 3, you know? And so those are the things that we came in and talked about, and we were able to kind of clean that up in the second half.